So the rising content creator of the year is... The name is really interesting. Sorry if I pronounce it wrong. Billy...